back to American Idol. We are live in Hollywood. The top six taking on Shania Twain songs. Casey James, America. So, Casey, let's rehash for a second. Last week, Kara was frustrated with your performance, and I think Simon called it a little lazy. How did that affect the way you prepared this week?
You know, I went back and watched all my performances and realized that I really didn't give anybody anything new in that last performance. So this week I'm doing that. You know, I'm singing a lot more. I'm doing, essentially I'm just playing rhythm guitar, so I'm really not doing anything there. So it's a little bit different than what I've done so far.
Well, girls, stand by to scream. I know you're ready to do it, so hang on. Let's see what happened with Casey and Shania. Watch.
Tonight, I am singing Don't, because it's amazingly beautiful.
Don't.
It might sound a bit strange, but I sense that he's missing a little bit of inner confidence. You know, you're a handsome guy, you got everything going for you, but your true confidence is gonna come out in the way you tell the story. So bring it inside and let it come out through your voice.
I think I'm more excited about this performance than I've been about any performance. It gives me a chance to show the part of me that I haven't really showed. It's a singing song. I don't think I've sang yet.
Don't you wish we tried? Do you feel what I feel inside? No, our love is stronger than pride. 'Cause I wanna hear you, I wanna be near you. Don't fight, don't argue. Give me the chance to say that I'm sorry. Just let me love you. Tell me away, don't tell. Don't pretend that it's okay. Things won't get better that way. Don't do something you might regret someday. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't fight, don't argue. Give me the chance to say that I'm sorry.
So, yo, dude, let me tell you something. For me, this is one of the best Casey James performances ever. And you know what? You know what else? I hope that you really learned something here, because as you guys are thinking about going forward as an artist, dude, this could be a great thing in your wheelhouse with what you already do with the guitar. So nice job, baby.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
I was going to say the same exact thing. What a great, are you saying that, like, that's really where you belong. And yeah. I'm not saying you shouldn't be, because you got that Bob Seger sound about you. That's great rock, but beautiful just, I actually think it was your best performance that you've done to date.
Thank you.
Casey, artists do not hide the good, the bad, the ugly. They show it all, and that's what you did in that performance. You didn't hide, you didn't cover it up with guitar, you were vulnerable, you were raw, and that's what you need to do, and if you keep doing it, you'll be at the front of this competition for sure.
Look, Casey, I think last week was a much, much needed wake-up call for you, because you weren't, for me, taking part in the competition. I actually agree with Randy. I think this is probably your best performance so far. And it actually felt that you were singing the song. It didn't feel like somebody else's song. And I suggest you come down here and give this one a kiss on the lips.
Casey's number is 1-866-IDOL-03 or 09. 1-866-436-5703 or 09. Or you can text the word VOTE 5703. Calls are toll free from landline. Standard text rates do apply. Casey, well done, my friend. Thank you very much. We got ourselves a competition. Next up, Crystal takes on a Shania anthem. Live for your votes. Don't move.